Allison Kirpius never knew that normal could feel this good.
I'm able to live in the moment a little bit more, and I'm treasuring the days that we all have together. It's great.
Family time has taken on extra meaning since 2018, when Allison first noticed a lump in her right breast. That discovery led to a mammogram, ultrasound, biopsy, and ultimately a diagnosis, breast cancer.
I actually was sitting right at the kitchen table. You kind of hold yourself together a little bit and try to make sense of it.
At MU Healthcare's Ellis Fischel Cancer Center, a team of specialists, including Dr. Puja Nistala, worked with Allison to form a treatment plan.
In her case, it was a large-sized tumor that needed to shrink down a little before surgery could be offered to her.
Allison received chemotherapy, followed by a double mastectomy and radiation. Then she opted for reconstruction. Today, nearly 3 years after hearing she had cancer, Allison is in remission. She's lifting weights and feeling confident about the future, thanks in part to new research. In addition to hormone therapy, she's also taking abemaciclib, a drug that was recently shown to reduce the risk of recurrence in early-stage breast cancer patients.
With the use of this medication, there were an additional 4 to 5 percentage points of benefit.
Most importantly, though, Allison hopes her experience will inspire other women to act.
Here's the thing. Go get it done. Get your mammogram done. Get yourself checked. Follow up on what your doctor says. It's just not something to play around with.
Encouraging others to take that first step. From the University of Missouri, I'm Teresa Snow.